It's not my job. I don't know. That's not my department. I don't have an answer for you. Let me transfer you to 5 different people before you finally get the answer that you want. Hi, everyone. It's Donna Cutting, and I'm coming to you from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, where my clients and I are talking about how to keep people from uttering those dreaded words, it's not my job, or I can't help you. And something that we train at Red Carpet Learning Systems is something we call one-step decisions and two-step decisions. So in order to engage your team members to truly feel comfortable helping a customer and empower them in that way, they need information. And the information they need is basically what kind of help can they give a customer and where do they need to go for help themselves. And so that's where we get into talking about one-step decisions and two-step decisions. A one-step decision is a decision that any employee at any level can make to help a customer. A two-step decision is a decision where they need to seek outside counsel or outside help, perhaps a manager or a supervisor, in order to best help the customer. And so one of the things that you as leaders in your organization can do to really help your employees understand how they can help the customers is to define those one-step decisions and two-step decisions. Most of the organizations where we go in and work with, we've discovered that their leadership really hasn't done that yet. They want to empower their employees. They talk a lot about wanting their employees to make decisions to just help the customer. And we talk a lot about really not wanting to hear those words, it's not my job. But the truth is, one of the reasons you hear those words, it's not my job, is that people are afraid that they're going to make a mistake. And if they just say it's not my job and they don't own the issue, then they don't have to worry about making a mistake. You can help cure them of this by specifically defining for them, here are decisions that you can make on your own on behalf of the customer, on behalf of us to help the customer. And here are some decisions where if you get this question or this comes up, you might want to escalate that to a supervisor or a manager. And here's how you do that. The very first step for you as a leadership team is to define what those decisions are. Now, if you find that you have a big long list of two-step decisions and a very short list of one-step decisions, or maybe you don't have any one-step decisions at all, you might want to look at that because your employees are the first people who touch your customers. And the more power that they have to help that customer on the spot, the better your customer service is going to be. So sit with your team, define what are some one-step decisions, what are some two-step decisions, and then communicate that to your employees so that they will never again have to utter the words, it's not my job. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is the red carpet way.